guess it went something like this. It was Labor Day week and I was 17. I bought a Coke and some gasoline, and I drove out to the county fair. When I saw her for the first time, she was standing there in the ticket line, and it all started right then and there. Oh, a summer sky made a perfect sunset. That's a day I'll never forget. I had a barbecue stain on my white t-shirt. She was killing me in that miniskirt, skipping rocks on the river by the railroad tracks. She had a suntan line and red lipstick. I worked so hard for that first kiss, and a heart don't forget, something like that. Well, it was 5 years later on a southbound plane. I was heading down to New Orleans to meet some friends of mine for the Mardi Gras. When I heard a voice from the past coming from a few rows back, and when I looked, I couldn't believe just what I saw. She said, I bet you don't remember me. And I said, only every other memory. I had a barbecue stand on my white t-shirt. She were killing me in that miniskirt, skipping rocks on the river by the railroad tracks. You had a suntan line and red lipstick. I worked so hard for that first kiss, and a heart don't forget, something like that. You were killing me in that miniskirt, skipping rocks on the river by the railroad tracks. You had a suntan line and red lipstick. I worked so hard for that first kiss, and a heart don't forget. No, a heart don't forget. I said a heart don't forget, something like that. No, not something like that.